So this is the error I get when I try to launch the Razer Cortex Game booster software. It only shows a black screen, and I was able to resolve it after trying a few things. If you are facing similar issues, here is how you can fix it as well. So once you have deleted the registry entries, you have to reinstall the Razer Cortex software. I have downloaded the offline installer, but you can install the latest version from the official website.